Good evening and welcome. My name is Greta Kozilla. I'm one of the assistant principals here at Eden Hall, and I'd just like to take a moment to welcome all of you to tonight's sixth grade chorus and band concert. I'd like to take a moment also to thank each of you for supporting the music program here at Eden Hall, and also our teachers, specifically Mr. Timchek, Mrs. Bainey, Mr. Nicodemus, Mr. Coulter, for supporting our students, and we hope you enjoy the show tonight.
Good evening, and welcome to the annual Eden Hall 6th grade Spring Band and Chorus Concert. My name is Rachel Smith.
And my name is Tyler Kopp.
Tonight we are very excited to perform a variety of selections for you. We hope you enjoyed our opening selection, Gonna Rise Up Singing, which became our favorite songs to sing in chorus this year.
Our next selection is an original song that honors a Native American custom by singing the traditional chant, Morning Song, set with an informational text about crafting a dream catcher. According to legend, this handmade charm ensures pleasant dreams for children who sleep nearby. We hope you enjoy Dream Catcher.
Good evening. My name is Mackenzie Roy. Our next piece is a flare of Cuban salsa music. Cantar, or sing in Spanish, is an energetic and lively song that explores the Spanish language and Latin rhythm style. We hope you enjoy Cantar.
My name is Kaylee Shroff. From Disney's hit Broadway musical, Mary Poppins, comes this toe-tapping, room-sweeping tune, Step in Time. Along with the practically perfect Mary Poppins, Jane and Michael are swept into a magical world of chimney sweeps in downtown London. Join us as we explore this high piece of energy and show-stopping number. We hope you enjoy Step in Time.
We may look up, we may look up on sleep. patriotic fanfare of American folk songs, combining the tunes of Cindy, Simple Gifts, and Kickabell Cotton, American Folk Rhapsody gives a glimpse of these popular classic tunes and how they have evolved in the 21st century. We hope you enjoy American Folk Rhapsody.
So far, this concludes the sixth grade chorus portion, but we're only halfway done. A lot of our members in chorus also participate in the band, so we're going to take a few moments to kind of transition to that. I want to thank all the sixth grade chorus bands and the sixth grade band, because Mrs. Bainey and I teach a lot of the sixth grade band students this year. So thank you for sharing your children with us for the past 3 years. It's been marvelous to grow with these kids, as their fourth grade year was also my first year. And we look forward to all the amazing things that they're going to do with the Pine Ridge School District. So if you just take a few moments, we're going to transition to the sixth grade band. Thank you.
Hello. As Mr. Timchek mentioned earlier, he and Mrs. Bainey teach the sixth grade band lessons. And for that, we are very, very grateful. They do an awesome job. As you can see here, you can hear this. In addition to that, though, we're going to add something special to the program. I don't know how many of the band parents were at the fifth grade concert last year. I had told you that we have an exceptional group of percussionists in this grade. Last year, we featured them in a special ensemble of the Pink Panther theme. This year, Mrs. Bainey, who asked me not to say anything, but I'm going to anyways, she has written for them kind of a mashup of Indiana Jones and Mission Impossible. So we're going to add that right now, and we hope you enjoy this, the percussion section.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody, for coming tonight. We're going to finish the program with Crazy Train, but housekeeping stuff. Hi, Mr. Clegg. The usual stuff. Please, after the conclusion of the concert, give us 2 or 3 minutes so these guys can go through that door and these guys can go through that door. And then you can pick up your charges in the chorus room or the band room, or either one if they do both. So, and let us not forget the obligatory quest for ice cream after the concert. I would be remiss if we didn't mention that. Yes, they actually were real proud of all these kids for the last 3 years. We're going to miss them next year and hope that they all go on to bigger and better things. Please feel free to come back and say hi. Hi. And let's do the last number.